inside that hairless flipper, we actually share the same bone structure as to what that animal might be. Anyone have any guesses? Demonstrating to you is a natural behavior that seals will use to cool down their body. Being a fur seal, he has two really thick layers of fur, and it's only those naked and hairless flippers that allow him to cool down on a hot summer's day. Now those two front flippers are also on those two front flippers alone. Well done, Abel. Waving goodbye. So we'll all wave goodbye to Abel. Well done, keep your day now. Why don't we make him feel nice and welcome? Let's give him a round of applause. Now, often when we think of our seals, we do associate them with spending time in the water. Land is where they get their best rest. But it is also a great place for them to groom that really thick coat of theirs. On those rear flippers, he's got three claws which allow him to groom through that thick coat of his. But those front flippers do a pretty good job too. They're also incredibly flexible, and by looking back, a male life heifer is able to hold his territory and check his surroundings without actually having to get up and move. But of course, seals, they do spend a lot of time in the water as well. Exposing their rear flippers like this is another way that they cool down their bodies. The same way that they use their front flippers, they'll also use their rear flippers. But using his two front flippers, they also groom their faces. Our seals have very sensitive whiskers, and often they clean them using those front flippers to get rid of any fish spines or scales that might get. Now, often they'll swim like this when they are chasing down prey. So things like fish out there, and Pepper here is on a very healthy diet. In fact, we've got a big bucket of fish waiting for him because he's just done a terrific job this morning. What do you guys think? Why don't we give him a round of applause? They catch that fish when we throw it to them. Well, it's all thanks to those whiskers, and we're going to give you guys a bit of a closer look. Whiskers. Can you give us a hand, Pep? Thank you. By choosing MSC, you're ensuring that the seafood you are buying is coming from a sustainable fishery that helps protect fish stocks, jobs, as well as the environment. Making Pepper here pretty happy. I think he's done a great job. Look at that happy face. Amazing work. Well, that is all. He's finished all that fish, which is making him a little bit sad this morning, so this afternoon, so I don't have time for a quick look. Did you see anything down there, Pepper? No? But is there something that everyone here can do to help? That is one big yes. Now, unfortunately, out in the wild, one of the biggest threats that seals and other marine mammals are facing is human impacts. Things like overfishing. The first thing we're gonna do is have a look at her flipper condition. So we're gonna ask her to present it, and if you wanna run your hand along her flipper there, give it a good feel. How did that one feel? Good? So I think we passed that one. The next thing we're gonna do is check her coat condition. So if not something very important, we're gonna get everyone's help on this one. We're gonna say thank you and goodbye. Thank you. And let's get going. So they can be simple behaviors like those mouth open behaviors where we can check their gums and their teeth. But what Murphy's going to demonstrate is a high bow. So what this entails is Murphy jumping into the water and touching his nose to that boy hanging in the middle of the water. So we're going to need everybody's help this afternoon. On the count of three, I need everyone to yell, "Jump, Murphy." Do you reckon we can do that? Yeah, all right. Well, on the count of three, one, two, three.
No food.
Well, I thought you guys did an amazing job, but we do have to check in with Murphy. He's only got little ears. Murphy, was that loud enough for you? He said no. So we'll give that one another shot. And if everyone throws their hands up in the air, that usually gets him in the water. So, on the count of three, jump Murphy. One, two, three. Amazing jump from Murphy, and a bit of a...
Vamos tirar essa palavra e vamos preparar agora.